Hi friend, today I have discussed regarding the filler cap. Why we use the filler cap in the engine as well as Cummins engine or any engine, it is also having the filler cap. This filler cap is used for not leakage the lube oil from the engine side where the lube oil will be fitted, fill up. Due to in the Cummins engine, filler cap is also having the rubber type, and when I will tighten the same one, then the rubber of the filler cap will be expanded and lock the passage of the filler cap. So then when the engine will be running, that time lube oil will be never leakage from this side. Sometime when the rubber of the filler cap will be worn out, then the lube oil will be leakage starting from this side. And I have also showed you the screenshot for this one. Due to this, where the filler cap is fitted in the Cummins engine. And again, I have showed you the filler cap for the Tata Cummins engine. It is also fitted on the top of the engine, just like as a tappet cover of the engine. Some filler cap also having the O-ring type, and some is also having the O-ring system. And so some is also having the, and this is just like as a threading system. Then we have tightened the same one and lock the position of the filler cap where the fitted. So when the engine will be running, that time lube oil will be never leakage from that position. Then we have used the filler cap. And this is very important portion. When the blow by anything will be excess, that time when the filler cap will be worn out, then the lube oil will be seepage or leakage from this portion. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and share to